something of a role play. This is a shirtless hillbilly. Puts you to sleep. Stick around. Give it a chance. I want you to understand this. Right away you're saying, what is this old man doing walking here with his shirt off? And I really don't have much of an explanation other than I wanted to let y'all know about this here incredible definition I've got in my deltoids here. Okay, look at these striations, brothers and sisters. I have been hitting it in that gymnasium, okay? Actually, it's not true. I haven't been in the gymnasium once in about 5 years, okay? But I had lost some weight recently, so you're starting to see a little bit more. That definition, now, I don't want to freak anybody out or creep anybody out, okay? Just forget about all that. All I'm telling you is we are just approaching this from a good, relaxed, ultra-casual foundation. Okay. So listen here, partner. It's time to leave it all out on the range. You hear me? Sounds like that fella needs to buy a horse. You know, a horse is much more fuel efficient and much less intrusive on your neighboring ASMR content creator screwing up his video and all. But anyhow, I digress. I'm trying to get you good and wound down. Okay, so let's just let it all melt away. I'm going to have you feeling more chilled than a day-old bucket of cold grits. And that's pretty chill. Okay. Laid back. You can picture yourself in your rocking chair out there on the front porch. Them old blood down there laying at the foot of the steps. You just gnawing away a little alfalfa reed there. And got your little koozie. Your little koozie with your little can. Just taking the slow sip. Okay. And all this is happening as the sun sets and the horizon there. And that's a real good relaxing vibe, okay? So yeah, this is the second time I've recorded this. I recorded about a good 20 minutes. 20 minutes of content for your partner, and well, it turns out that my recording apparatus hadn't run out of room. That was just a dress rehearsal now. Okay, but we're just as good as gold, despite any setback. And we can sit back and we can think that away, partner. Just despite any little old thing or big old thing that might have booted you in the rear. Right here, right now, we can set all that behind us. And really, really relax. I can do more than just talk in a goofy voice. Got a couple other tricks up my sleeve. Something as simple as this. The magic finger. Or you could say the long finger of the law. Right here. Okay. Now watch how this works. Lay back and relax. that calm and relaxation just engulf you. Real simple, let go and go with the flow. Like you're riding off into a Sonoran desert sunset. Just you alone. And a deep stillness can come over you out there in that desert. The desert calls you to sleep. It welcomes you to sleep, partner. Just relax now. Just cool it on down. You're gonna be all right. We got you. Really, really relaxed and just cooled right down. The session's so refreshing, it's like a cool glass of water on a hot summer's day. Really good and really nice. Oh, cousin Cooter's got you. You can just allow that shut eye to come in and take over. You hush now. You hush now. Can you hush now? Please. Please, I'm trying to take care of my partner here. Okay. Yeah. That brother, he's a bit of a bandito. He goes around stirring up a fuss and making a whole lot of racket. You know, despite the fact that he has no idea that I'm in here trying to calm you down. It just still kind of hits me like a spur in my saddle. Something like that. So, listen, let's get it back. I'm gonna get good and focused. Good and focused on you, partner. Getting you to where you can rest. Let all this go. It ain't a damn thing worth fretting over now. We're at the end of the line for today, partner. So you just close those eyes. We can drift off. Yeah, we can. Give me a second. I got a little señorita that doesn't know I'm recording a video right now. We set that little señorita straight. Alright, now back to it. Just resting. Relaxing and feeling good. Now I'm gonna bid you good night, partner. But I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna hit you with some more of my magical and mystical tricks that I have up my sleeve. Again, as I said, good.